It's been 1 month since actor Rajkumar Rao and Patralekha married. Rajkumar shared a candid picture of himself with his wife Patralekha on the 1 month anniversary. Sharing the picture on his Instagram handle, Rajkumar wrote, "Mera yaar tum, mera pyar tum, mera dil bhi tum, dildar tum. Patralekha, it's already been a month." In the picture, Rajkumar and Patralekha are seen enjoying a mud bath. The second picture is from their wedding ceremony. Rajkumar and Patralekha got married on 15th November. The wedding was an intimate affair with only close friends and relatives of the couple in attendance. The couple had a destination wedding in Chandigarh's The Oberoi Sukhvila Spa Resort. For the wedding, Rajkumar Rao opted for a traditional off-white sherwani. Patralekha looked mesmerizing in a red lehenga with gold detailing. But what caught our eye was her dupatta, which had Bengali words embroidered on it. Rajkumar and Patralekha have together worked in films such as City Lights and the web show Bose, Dead or Alive.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.